respect the Beavers today.
Let's go now. Let's go. Make a play today. Let's go.
Let's go, Alexis.
You gotta have fun, man. You gotta have fun. You're not having fun. Don't go out that locker room. Get your mind right. Get your mind right. Get your mind right.
Way to win today, Beavs.
That fucker's gonna scramble back here. Get off the ground and go get his ass.
Again.
They can't get anything on you. Just for playing.
What?
They just keep playing the ass off.
Bernard looks to the left side. Still struggling across the goal line. Touchdown. Bernard with a great seam. For the end of touchdown.
Hey, we gotta get after your ass now. We got 12 minutes left. Let's go.
More with time. And with Reuben Jackson down the sideline. For a wide open Sammy Strotter down the sideline, cuts it back inside on Fontaine, touchdown.
For a third consecutive year, for the first time since just after World War II. Beaver Nation celebrates down to our left, and the stunned Husky fans leave as the Beavers, for a third straight year in Seattle, have knocked off the Washington Huskies.
We always win in Husky Stadium.